Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction video, and we are back for round two of YouTube Fan Fest with SB19. They were performing with AC Bonifacio. Bonifacio? Let me know how to pronounce it in the comment section below. But we have a live stage of Mana and Bazinga. So, this is our first time hearing Mana, but we obviously covered Bazinga before. So, I haven't seen much. We know there's a little bit of collaboration. The thumbnail looks really cool, so let's just jump on in. This is like Christmas for SB19 fans. It's YouTube Fan Fest. I bet this is like some huge collaboration that I'm like, I don't know. I remember the staging last year was amazing. Ooh. Manifest. Ooh. Oh, health and safety protocols are followed. Why, what's gonna happen? This is some cool styling for the boys. Oh yeah, there's no captions yet posted for this. This is a cool sort of dark concept. The boys are looking like crows. Understated sex trap choreography. Ooh, something new from the boys. Oh, we're now doing climbing choreography. Oh, that would be the health and safety protocols. Oh, we go back and dances now. Oh, this is sounding fantastic. Imagine just like going to the shops for your bread and milk, just wearing that big crow like jacket. I'm obsessed with that drop. That is so cool, man. Ooh. I kind of miss what that trick was. Did they kind of just pick him up from the ground? Yes. Oh, almost interpretive. These boys really can do it. Oh, jeez. There's some spooky heads back there. Well, we'll talk about it after the whole video, but that is maybe one of my favorite SB19 songs. That is really up my street. I'm a big fan of that. There's an ad. We'll be back. Then go next. Here's the big collab. It's not long since we reacted to this, actually. I think if you're watching this on the day of release, we just reacted to the other live stage last week. What's the print on the clothes? I'm pretty sure I said in my Bazinga reaction, I was like, this is my favorite SP19 song. Probably means that this is my favorite SP19 video I've reacted to then. That feels so good from him. How's SB19 been doing in their local charts? I'm curious how the reception's been for these songs. Oh, hello! Oh, she really just came through like that! What? Oh man, she is slaying the choreographers. Wow. Oh, that's cool. It's a cool collab. Oh, she's staying for the dance break as well. She's kind of working into this very seamlessly. Oh, she's a really good dancer. This is kind of fire, man. Look at you. It's going to the end there. SB19. So there we have it, guys. There was SB19 with Mana and Bazinga from a YouTube fan fest. That was incredible. What a show these boys put on every time. Loving the collaboration with AC here. She came in like a wee firecracker. Love that to bits. Bazinga is a bop, man. They really go hard on that song. And so the introduction of someone else into the mix, beautiful. I loved that. The choreography for Mana really stood out to me. The drop after the chorus is next level. Loved it. And I loved the styling of it. It really did tell the story super well. And yeah, I think it just grabbed me enough where I was like, yeah, this is my vibe for sure. But SB19 know how to put on a show. 100% they do. So I loved that. I thought that was brilliant. And it's just something about SB19 and YouTube FanFest that just marries together so well. So your thoughts on the YouTube FanFest stage then in the comment section below. Did you prefer the Mana stage? Did you prefer the Bazinga stage? Or were you just happy that we get a live SB19 performance? Let me know in the comments. And I shall see you guys next time. Stay safe, stay awesome.